Y'all, this one is spicy. How do people do this? Am I doing it? No way. Okay, wait. I'm sorry. This is really bad, but I'm learning. Okay, that might be good enough. If you didn't see my last video, my rankings right now are carbonara, habanero lime, tomato pasta, and corn. This one is definitely spicy, but it's worth it. Like, it really is good. Which one should I try next?